All those who have loved me have lived to regret it.
I hear the sound echoes beneath angels and
my dearest hope, I do not know how this will find you.
And I'm
as a child full of wonder, a teenager full of opinions, or a woman with the world at her feet, I write to tell you that I love you, and to explain that in our family's darkest hour, I was called upon to save my siblings, and so I did.
Yes, my sins were terrible indeed. But they taught the world to fear me, and that fear protected my family. Each and every one of you stands here today because I willed it to be so. This mockery of a trial is allowed only because of me. And your very immortality is a gift from me. A debt that you can never repay. One that far offsets all of my supposed crimes. I owe you nothing. So go on! Kill me! I welcome the peace of death as a reprieve from this tedium. I will die suffering but a taste of the agony I have inflicted upon all of you. The scales remain in my favor.
I feel you holding me tighter. I cannot see. When will we finally breathe?
And in the end, when you will. Please do not mourn me. Whatever pain I endure, I do so in service of those I love. My sole regret is that I will be away from you.
Hate you. You had to be the anchor to Frey's spell. He saved us.